commitment to the unity of this party behind our nominee. So I am not telling you what to do. You come here from so many different places, having made this journey, and feeling in your heart what is right for you to do. Now, I signed my ballot this morning for Senator Obama.